This is my true life story of karma and coincidence, of the afterlife and innocence of a child and my father's ghost. My father slipped into the sweet forever after, surrounded by tears and laughter. He stepped into the great unknown, into the afterlife. The mysterious afterlife. Now on that long train ride home, I was an orphan in the twilight, praying that by daylight I might speak to my father's ghost. But no one came who shared my name till my daughter, with her 5-year-old eyes, she asked, "Where did Papa go?" I said, "Honey, some people believe that when you die, you go to heaven. There are angels there awaiting. There'll be family with open arms. Still others believe we are nothing more than stardust. We are coincidence, and to stardust we return." And then the Buddhists believe you can live a life of good karma, and then the afterlife, it won't harm you. You come back as a living thing, like a bird. Flying into the afterlife. So my daughter says to me, "Well then, can I come back as a puppy?" I said, "Yes, if what the Buddhists say is true." But then her voice changed and the tears came. She said, "If I came back as a puppy, would I belong to you?" Oh, the innocence. Car.